Freestyle is the fastest and most efficient stroke in the swimmer's toolbox. One of the most important parts to your stroke, however, will be your breathing. Getting this right will allow more oxygen to be delivered to your muscles and allow you to be more efficient in the water. As your arm begins the recovery phase over the water, you will begin to turn your head to the side. As you do this, you will rotate your body, allowing your face and mouth to clear the water so you can inhale. Your eye line should be level with the side of the pool and not the sky. Your head will simply follow along from your stroke and your face will turn, looking down at the bottom of the pool. You should start to exhale as soon as the face turns to the bottom of the pool again. This prevents water entering into your mouth and nose. Make sure you exhale slowly and continuously until the next arm recovery. Here at SwimTrek, we recommend you breathe every third arm stroke. This means you alternate your breathing side and allows for a more symmetrical stroke, giving you better balance in the water. Whilst bilateral breathing is obviously a good breathing pattern in stable conditions, it's not necessarily the be-all and end-all. In conditions, for example, where chop is coming in from one side, it may be advantageous to breathe to just the opposite side. Hence, being able to breathe not only bilaterally, but also either just to the left or just to the right is a really useful skill. Common faults we see on our trips are swimmers lifting their head out of the water to breathe. In lifting the head, your hips will drop in the water, creating resistance and thus slowing your stroke down. To combat this, we recommend resting your head on the water and your arm when breathing and looking towards your hips to keep your posture in the water. To be an efficient swimmer, you need to master your breathing. If you can work on three things in training, we suggest that timing is key, making sure you rest your head on the water to breathe and looking at the side of the pool, not the sky, is essential. And lastly, you practice bilateral breathing.